वेलकम ऑल। सो नाउ नेक्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल इज मेजरमेंट ऑफ जेड पैरामीटर्स एंड वेलकम ऑल। सो नाउ नेक्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल इज मेजरमेंट ऑफ जेड पैरामीटर्स एंड वाई पैरामीटर्स। वी नो दैट इन फॉर जेड पैरामीटर्स वोल्टेज वी वन एंड वी टू आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ करंट आई वन एंड आई टू। And your Z11 is given by V1 by I1. Condition is I2 equal to 0. So we have to use this condition practically. So current is 0 means open circuit. And your Z22 is V2 by I2 when I1 equal to 0. That means we have to make input current equal to 0, that is open circuited. So for a T network, it is easy to calculate Z parameter. Z11 is ZA plus ZC and your Z22 is ZB plus ZC. So for 5 ohm, 15 ohm, 10 ohm, Z11 value is 20 ohm and Z22 value is 25 ohm. So we will try to measure it practically. So I will take three resistances and form their T network. So just click here, rotate. Now adjust the value. What are the values? 5, 15, 10. So adjust it accordingly. 5. So now it is in yellow color. Click on adjust option and make its value 5. Then this one 15 ohm. So rotate anti-clockwise, its value will decrease. Then this one is 10 ohm. Okay. Now connect so that it will be a T network. For this network, your Z parameters are 20. Z11 is 20 ohm and Z22 is 25 ohm. So we will measure it practically. So for that I will connect one voltage source V1 of any value. It doesn't matter whatever is the value of this voltage. So let us say adjust it to the 6 volt. Then I will take one more voltage source V2. And I will adjust its value also randomly, let us say 9 volt. Okay, now make the connection. Just click here, it gets connected. Okay, so now to measure Z11, condition is I2 equal to 0 means open circuit, and for Z22 condition is I1 equal to 0. So use the condition in the software. So make I2 equal to 0. I2 equal to 0 means open circuit. So click here, now it is in yellow color. So click on cut. So it becomes open circuited. Now just run the simulation. Okay. So V1 is 6 volt. I1 is 300 milliampere. V1 is 6 volt, I1 is 300 milliampere. So 6 volt divided by 3 milliampere. 6 volt divided by 3 milliampere. 3 milliampere means 0.3. So it comes out as 6 divided by 0.3. So its value is 20 ohm. You can do the calculation. 6 divided by 0.3 is 20 ohm. So Z11 value is 20 ohm. Also, theoretically also Z11 value is 20 ohm. Okay. Now Z22 value is 25 ohm. Z22 value is 25 ohm. And what is formula for Z22? V2 by I2. Condition is I1 equal to 0. So make changes accordingly in the circuit. Just pause the simulation. once again you connect it. Okay, now make I2 as 0. So click here. Now it is in yellow color. Click on cut. So it becomes open circuited. And now run the simulation. Okay, so your V2 voltage is 9 volt and your I2 current is 360 milliampere. So 9 volt upon 360 milliampere means 9 upon 0.36. Do the calculation. 9 upon 0.36. 360 milliampere means 0.36. So its value comes out as 25 ohm. So this way we have measured Z11 and Z22 practically by making use of appropriate condition I2 equal to 0 and I1 equal to 0. Now we will go for the Y parameter, measurement of Y parameter. So we know that for Y parameter, current I1 and I2 are the functions of voltage V1 and V2. So what is formula for Y11? I1 upon V1, and we are using the condition V2 equal to 0. Voltage equal to 0 means short circuit. And for Y22, what is the formula? Current I2 divided by V2, and condition is V1 equal to 0. So we have to make input voltage V1 as 0 volt, and that means we have to make it short circuit. So we know that for pi network, your Y11 is YA plus YC. So this is one circuit, 2 ohm, 5 ohm, 4 ohm. So convert it into mho. So it is 0.5 mho and 0.25 mho, and this one is 0.2 mho. So its value is YA plus YC. So 0.5 mho plus 0.25 mho. Sorry, 0.5 mho plus 0.2 mho. So it is 0.7 mho and 0.45 mho. So practically using proper condition, we will see that Y11 comes out as 0.7 mho and Y22 as 0.45 mho. So this we have to verify practically. So first I will take one pi network, resistance 2 ohm, 5 ohm and 4 ohm. So take one pi network, this I will delete or I can make new circuit here. So take three resistances, connect it in the pi network fashion. So here rotate. Okay, now adjust the value. What are the values? 2 ohm, 5 ohm, 4 ohm. Adjust it accordingly. So 2 ohm. Now it is in yellow color. Click on adjust. Rotate it anticlockwise. 2 ohm. This is 5 ohm. So now it is in yellow color. Click on adjust. So it should be 5 ohm now. And this is 4 ohm. So once again rotate it anticlockwise direction. Now its value is 4 ohm. Now make the connection, so this becomes a pi network. Now you can take V1 and V2. Any value of voltage V1, any value of voltage V2. It will not matter because two port networks are the parameters for this network. For this 2 ohm, 5 ohm and 4 ohm. Okay, so I will just make random value of V1, let us say 4 volt, V2 also random value, let us say 7 volt. Okay, now make the connections. Okay, now what is the condition for Y11? V2 equal to 0, and formula is I1 upon V1. I1 is 4 volt, sorry, V1 is 4 volt, and I just have to measure practically how much is V1, and I have to use the condition that V2 equal to 0 volt. So I will just delete this one and replace it by one short circuit. Before that, I will just keep it like this. Okay. Now I will just delete this one. It gets completely deleted, no problem. So I have to make this as short circuit, so I have to make connection over here. Okay, so this V2 is becoming now short circuited. So now I will run the simulation. Okay, so here V1 is 4 volt and I1 is 2.8 ampere. Y11 formula is I1 upon V1. So 2.8 divided by 4. 2.8 divided by 4. To do the measurement, 2.8 divided by 4, its value is 0.7 mu. Its value is 0.7 mu. Current is 2.8, voltage is 4. Current upon voltage unit is mho. Okay. So this way we have verified the Y, we have calculated the Y11 parameter by using appropriate condition. A condition is that V2 equal to 0. Okay. Now I will try to measure Y22. Its value is 0.45 mho and condition is V1 equal to 0. First of all, you should draw the original circuit. You should draw the original circuit and then use the appropriate condition. V2 in the last case I have taken as 7 volt. So keep 7 volt only. So now it is in yellow color. Click on adjust and rotate it clockwise direction 7 volt. Make the connection. Okay. Now I have to use the condition that V1 equal to 0 volt. So I should replace it by 1 wire, short circuit wire. So just V1 is replaced by 1 short circuit wire. So undo option is there, control plus Z, or undo option is there. Click here and click here. Okay, so it is getting replaced by the short circuit. Okay, so this 2 ohm is getting short circuit, you can see here. Okay, so now run the simulation. So voltage is 7 volt, current is 3.15 ampere, I2 is 3.15 ampere, V2 is 7 volt. So take the ratio. Take the ratio, what is formula for Y22? I2 upon V2. I2 is 3.15 and V2 is 7 volt. 3.15 divided by 7. 3.15 divided by 7. Its value comes out as 0.45. You can use the calculator, you will get the value as 0.45. So this way we have measured Y11, Y22, Z11, Z22 practically. Okay, thank you.